There are small hypoallergenic areas with blurred borders within an ecnormal thyroid. The vascularization is decreased. The left lobe contains small, round, cystic areas and a larger confluating hypoallergenic mass. No vascularization is present on the Doppler mode.